Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video, I will show you iOS 18 and iOS 18.0.1 update after WhatsApp notifications profile not showing. Recently, lot of iPhone and iPad user has been reported in WhatsApp notifications no profile on iPhone lock screen. Now this question is, what is the process for that and how to fix this issue? Now the solutions number one is restart your iPhone. Now first of all, press and hold the power buttons until you see slide to power off. Slide to power off after 20 to 30 second wait, then again turn on your iPhone and your WhatsApp notifications no profile problem solved. Solutions number two is most important. Now the solutions is update your WhatsApp applications. First of all, open the App Store. In the search bar, search the WhatsApp app. Here the WhatsApp app, now simple tap on it. Here the any updates available of the WhatsApp applications, please make sure update to latest versions. This way too you can easily fix WhatsApp notifications no profile problem on iPhone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.